Hi, Arcade here. This is going to be a short series of videos from a couple of games I played with some friends of mine, Warden Pathfinder and Uber Alley Soldaten. A couple of good demon players. So, of course, we start with the portal open, ballista and precision bolt. How can I resist?
Land a couple shots.
Alright. Could have killed him, but decided to change gears and focus on that archfile instead. Push my advantage a little too hard here. Take big hits to my shields and my health from that barrage, talk zone, and Capodina. This puts me in a really bad spot. I could fit a shot right through there, but I miss it. Just go ahead and waste that ammo. Now, I'm in prime pushing position. Demons, you'd really expect them to go in after me tooth and nail here, but they kind of don't. Leave me to my devices. Uber pops in, but he doesn't have his wall ready, so he kind of gets right back out of there. And now I've got full health and half shields, so it's too late. Finish off the rev with a precision bolt, and archfile is just kind of in a weird spot. Teleports away, but it's too late. Circles back around, his teleport wasn't ready, and he's gone. Now, demons are going a little off meta here. The healing archfile is relatively common, just because the wall and the healing zone go together pretty well. But the Tox Revenant is a little odd. He's got huge potential DPS with that Tox box and the barrage combined, but without armor he's such a glass cannon, and really, he's very delicate and he has to be super careful.
Round two,
start with another portal opener, of course.
Land a couple shots on Warden.
And he pops his haste. Like I said earlier, he doesn't have armor, so that's all he can do. He misses the barrage, and now he's dead. Uber lands a good wall, but with that little hole underneath, I can walk right through it, catch a meat hook up on the second level, and just chase him down. Takes a similar path as last game, but this time he teleports over to the ramp. Now he's burned through his shield, and he doesn't have anywhere to go here. He's gone. And that's the second round down. Dashing and Mastercarf, of course. Straight to the portal, once again. Now they've gotten wise to my tricks. They've gotten out of there. The Uber still catches a precision bolt. He's kind of in a weird spot once again. But he gets out of there. Warden's gonna catch a shot. Misses his Tox placement, and Uber's back in the seat. Now they're gonna heal up there. Put my ballista, or sorry, my arbalest, too close. I failed to punish. Just get some of that healing back, and there's not much I can do about it. This is one of my absolute biggest mistakes, is glory killing this prowler right here. Carcass shield really opens me up to some serious damage. If that had been an archvile wall, I might have been dead. Luckily for me, I guess they weren't in a great spot to immediately capitalize on that. Dodge barrage, catch a meat hook out of town. In fact, just peppering him here and there with some blasts. Run out of ammo, luckily with Master Carve. I get the ammo back. The block comes out just a second too late. But I missed the arbalest. Lucky for me, that revenant was coming in hot. And he goes down. Went for that suicide barrage, but it just wasn't worth it. Uber catches a quick 1,000.
Victory.
That's the end of the game.